Nava is a Dublin-based quartet exploring the musical cultures of both Ireland and Persia. It's made up of banjo player Paddy Kiernan, guitarist and bassist Niall Hughes, and Iranian-born brothers Shahab and Shayan Coohe. They play Santoor, Tombak, tar and clarinet. After multiple international appearances in 2018, Nava spent much of 2019 working on their second album, Sojourns Vol.1. Like their debut album, Tapestry, this album explores the link between Persian music and Irish folk music, with sets of tunes reimagining them into a new series of tracks. It is incredibly interesting what this quartet has done with folk music. This is Nava.
Hello, Philadelphia Folk Festival, and thanks for having us. We are Nava, We are two parts Irish and two parts Persian, and we're playing a mixture of both Irish folk music and Persian classical music, as well as everything else in between. So we hope you enjoy that tune. There was one composed by Paddy Kiernan and Shahab Coohe called Bray, about a small seaside town close to Dublin. And we're going to continue with three tunes next off our latest album called Sojourns number one. And the first tune is one of the title tracks off the album is called Cerulean. The second tune is called Sketches of You, and the third tune is called The Orb.
Thank you. thanks very much for listening. We are, for those who joined us now, we're Nava, Irish Persian four-piece band from Dublin and from Mayo. So we're going to continue with two gigs now. The first one is called The Fox Hunt, and the second one is called The Banished Misfortune. I know a lot of you would have heard that with great banjo player Jerry O'Connor, yes. So hope you enjoy it.
We do have so many strings on stage, we'll just take a brief moment to get them all more or less back in tune. Thank you.
thanks very much for listening to us. We are going to play one piece from our previous album called Tapestry and one piece from the latest release called Sojourns Volume 1. The first piece that we will present called The Blue Girl, and the second piece, it's Crossroad of Twilight. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
There you go. Thank you very much, Philadelphia Folk Festival. And also a huge thank you to Culture Ireland who helped make this possible. Thank you, everybody, for listening out there, wherever you are in the world. And hopefully we'll get to see you soon. That's all we'll say. So that's it from us. And we're going to play one more song for you. And this one is especially tailored for our American audience. I'll let Paddy tell you more.
Myself and Niall Hughes here over on the guitar. I both come from, funnily enough, a bluegrass background in Ireland. And this next tune that we're going to finish up with is a bluegrass banjo tune that I wrote and subsequently showed to a couple of Persians in the band who were happy enough to jump on it as well. So this is a tune off our first album, Tapestry, and this one's called Magic Box. And if you're interested in checking out all our stuff, I'm sure it'll be linked on the live stream as well. But navatheband.com is where you get all our music and our news and our merch and all those kind of things. So thanks very much.